Clear skies make one holiday mission a whole lot easier. KETV NewsWatch 7 cameras are there for a very special delivery. This clearly isn't Santa's sleigh.
It's a lot of fun.
But the pilot is carrying precious cargo.
Good girl.
A pointer puppy named Snowflake floating down to solid ground for Christmas.
Oh, there's Dale. Come here.
She's a little timid.
How about that?
Hi, baby.
My.
After all, Snowflake's been through quite a bit.
They're just kind of more of a dime a dozen down south, and lots of less room, and, you know, when we're able to bring them up and get them the homes that they deserve.
Janelle Ford is the founder of Great Plains Pointer Rescue. The nonprofit's mission, save dogs from shelters that would otherwise put them down.
It's a pleasure. It really is.
But she couldn't do it without volunteers like these. Pilot Alan Lindsay says rescuing dogs like Snowflake make the skies even brighter.
Oh, it's great, you know, especially when you see the little kids here and, you know, they're so appreciative. It just makes our day.
For now, Snowflake's going home with Ford.
Is Snowflake going home with you?
Yes.
Awesome. Hi,
just until that perfect family figures out this puppy is their perfect present. And if you're interested in adopting from the Great Plains Pointer Rescue, you can contact them on their website. That's greatpointers.org.